Welcome to another episode of Take a Breather with Miss Davis. Today we're going to talk about lemon breathing, which is a name I made up for this activity. It's a part of what we call progressive muscle relaxation, which is a great way for students or adults to calm their brain and their body through grounding themselves. This is great for students who show physical symptoms of being angry or students who struggle with anxiety. So let's begin by pretending you're squeezing a whole lemon in your left hand while you're breathing in. So squeeze it as hard as you can, taking a deep breath in. Try to squeeze all the juice out. Feel the tightness in your hand and arm as you squeeze. And then drop the lemon and breathe out. Notice how much better your hand and your arm feels as it's relaxed. And let's repeat with your other hand. So squeeze your lemon, take a deep breath in. Squeeze, squeeze, squeeze. Notice the tightness in your fist and your arm. Squeeze it and then let go. Breathe out. Notice your hand and your arm, how relaxed it feels. And then you can repeat this if you want, or you can be ready to move back into your activity. I hope you enjoyed this lemon breathing, and I hope you guys use it in your classrooms.